This will be a very brief video touching on the subject of the pillar and chariot along those lines. So from these two decks, we have these two cards, this one being from the Rider-Waite deck. So the portal like there, the structures around here without going into this. So we have the lingam right here, and that would be a pillar of fire among other aspects. And that's the further card right there. So here you can see a picture of the pillar as a pillar of fire, the lingam, a pillar of light. Now in these further depictions, you can see the pillar, the sort of entities below are kind of in a way pulling that pillar. And these are from India. You have the likes of Shiva in the pillar, the god in the pillar. Going to the Bible, you have God traveling around in the pillar is a chariot. Further from Greek Orthodoxy, Saint Simeon the Stylite, reading through here, we'll just read. So just reading within here, within this first tone here, it has, you became a pillar of patience and emulated the forefathers. Now, just going down, further down here though, you sought the heights, though parted not from things below, your pillar became a chariot of fire for you. So talking about the pillar becoming a chariot, interesting within the writing here. In Melbourne you have a pillar of fire basically kind of coming out of the street, but apart from that you also have another pillar imbued with fire, I would say the etheric element of fire. And you have not only the elementals coming out of that pillar, notice that, but also you have that wheel at the bottom. Now I've likened that wheel, and you can see the spinning aspect to it, to the chakras, but also to the chariot also. To the side, you have what I would suggest is probably a reference to the chariot also. Just with this chariot stuff, you have the boat versus the chariot also in Egypt. Now in India with those horses versus the pillar, you actually have a depiction of the horses kind of emanating out, Pegasus kind of emanating out of the pillar. Now in a way you could kind of think of this as the horses coming out of the pillar and the pillar kind of turning into a chariot. Despite the deeper etymology, in Sydney, Australia, you have what is quite an old race course, the Canterbury race course, and of course horses canter. And in Sydney also at the Canterbury Hotel, you have the Pegasus-like horses emanating, I would suggest, out from the pillar of light in the center. As you can see if you sort of look closely at the building.